Yes, inshallah, I will check it out. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Today we are on page number 26, but first we will revise the old lesson. Okay, ad-darsu al-awwal al-hiwar al-awwal. Start this.
Hold on, all right. Hold on. Could you enlarge it? Yeah. Thank you. Introduction.
No.
First introduction.
First dialogue.
Okay. First dialogue, part A. انظر واستمر واعد. Look, listen, and review. Call it Assalamu alaikum. Khalil, wa alaikum assalam. Khalid, ismi Khalid. Ma ismuka? Khalil, ismi Khalil. Khalid, kayfa haluka? Khalil, bi khairin. والحمد لله وكيف حالك أنت؟ خالد بخير والحمد لله. Al-Hiwarul Awwalu, part 2. Come on, I should know this one. Unzur was Tamir wa aid. Look, listen, review.
Kaula.
Assalamu alaikum. Khadija wa alaikum assalam. Kaula ismi kaula. My ismuki, okay. Khadija ismi Khadija. Kaula. Kayfa haluki? Khadija. Bi khairin walhamdulillah. Wa kayfa haluki? Auntie. Kaula. Bi khairin walhamdulillah.
Okay, so did you watch these videos?
I didn't watch it. I did listen to a little bit, but then I had other stuff I had to do. But I didn't listen to the whole entire. I think one of which one was the 5 minute one? I think the dialogue was like 5 minutes, right?
Yeah, this one.
Yeah, I listened to that. I just didn't watch Jackson's class. I listened to the whole dialogue. I just didn't watch this one.
Okay. Adars Sani. This is Adars Sani, second lesson.
Adars Sani, second lesson.
Al-Wahdatul Ula, first unit.
Al-Wahdatul Ula. Oh.
Al-Wahdatul Ula.
Yeah, I can't say it. Al-Wahda.
This is Al-Wahda and this is Ula. Al-Wahdatul Ula, first unit.
Al-Wahdatul Ula.
First unit. At-Tahiyyatu wa Ta'aruf. Greetings and introduction.
Hold on 1 second, please. Hold on.
Oh,
we have someone else on?
I don't know about this mommy. Which, you know, she may probably take care of him, but I don't know.
All right. Al-Wahda Hula.
Al-Wahdatul Ula.
I can't see it. It's too small for my eyes. I gotta get a bigger screen. Okay.
Don't you have a computer or laptop or anything like this?
I do, but it's real slow because I need that. I ain't got no money right now to fix it.
Al-Wahdatul Ula.
Okay. Al-Wahdatul Ula.
At-Tahiyyatu wa Ta'aruf.
At-Tahiyyatu.
At.
Ta.
He.
Ya to
what ta'arufu. Yes, at-tahiyyatu wa ta'arufu.
At-tahiyyatu wa ta'arufu.
Then introduction.
Would say that again.
Greetings and introduction.
Greetings and introduction.
Al-Hiwaru Tani.
And that's first dialogue.
No, Sani means second.
Oh, Sani. Okay, second dialogue.
Yes.
Athani. Thani is second dialogue. And Mastamir. Hold up. Othor Wastamir wa aid. Look, listen, repeat. Muhammad, assalamu alaikum. Sharif, wa alaikum assalam. Muhammad, min ana anta. That means. Hey, okay, min. Aina anta, that means, where are you from? I think I remember this from class. And Sharif, ana min, hold on, Pakistan?
Yes.
Pakistan, is that Pakistan?
Yes, Pakistan. I am from Pakistan.
I am from Pakistan. So I would say in my case, if you was to ask me, I would say Ana min Amriki.
Ana min Amerika.
Amerika. Yes. Oh yes, because the fatah is for men and the kasra is for women.
No.
No.
Not fatah kasra. America, you use alif at the end. It is a name of country. Name of country does not change for male and female. It remains the same.
Okay. So
at the moment. But in case though, Pakistan is a name of country. It is for both men and female. But in case of nationality, it changes for male and female. For example, for Pakistani man, we add ya at the end. It will become Pakistani. Similarly, for American man, we add ya at the end. It will become Ameriki. Okay?
Yes.
So we'll study this in the present.
Okay. Muhammad. Hal anta Pakistani? And that means hal anta. I am from Pakistan?
Hal mean, hal is only for question.
Are you from Pakistan?
Are you Pakistani?
Are you Pakistani? Okay. Sharif, Naam. Anna. Pakistani wa makin siya tu. Oh, excuse me. Wa ma jinsi ya tuka anta. I am from Pakistan. Where are you from?
I am Pakistani. I am Pakistani. Ma mean what?
And what?
Jinsiya mean nationality.
Okay. Jinsiya tuka means nationality.
Jinsiya to mean nationality. Ka mean your.
Ka means yours. Okay, so what nationality, what is your nationality? Yes. Muhammad, ana Turkiyun, and min Turki.
Ana min Turkiya.
Ana min Turkiya. I am from Turkey.
I am Turkish. not Turkian. I am Turkish.
I am Turkish. And men, I am from Turkey. I am Turkish. I am from Turkey. Okay, Turkiye is I am from Turkey. Anna Min, I am from Turkiye. And Anna Turki, Anna is I am. And Anna Min is I am from. Is that correct?
Correct.
Okay. Sharif, Ahlan wa sahlan. Ahla was silent. I heard that before. Ahla was silent. Where did I hear that? I don't know. Welcome. Ahla was silent. Welcome. Cool.
So here you learn that to make the nationality of males, we add ya at the end of the name of country. So from Pakistan, it will become Pakistani. Pakistani means Pakistani man. Turkiya is the name of country. We remove alif and we already have a ya here. It will become Turki. So Turki means Turkish man.
Okay, Turkiyun is Turkish man. Hold on. Al-Hiwaru Tani. Third dialogue.
Second dialogue.
Second dialogue. Al-Hiwaru Tani. Second dialogue. Part B. أثور واستمع وأعد. Look, listen, repeat. Is that Mariamu? Sarra Sayamu
Mariamu.
I never heard of that name before. Why did they put a mu at the end? Mariamu. Oh, you can say Mariam? Okay. Yeah, that's a little better for me. Mariam. Assalamu alaikum. Raynab, is that Raynab?
Zainab.
Zainab, yeah, Zainab.
You don't have to pay for that one. Yes.
I'll be doing that too, like when people come in my class.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. That was one of your students?
No, let me check. There's no one here in our class. Maybe I think someone just joined and left. Okay.
Oh, okay. Zainab, wa alaykum as-salam. Maryam. Men, Aina Aunty, where are you from? Zainab, Anna Min Misri, I am from Egypt. I am from Egypt. Maryam, Hal Aunty. Misriyat. I am Egyptian.
Hal are anti you. Misriya Egyptian. Are you Egyptian?
Oh, hal anti. Okay. Are you Egyptian?
So Misriya means Egyptian woman. So in case of male, we add ya with the name of country, and in case of female, we add ya and ta marbuta with the name of country. Okay?
Yes. Zainab, Naam, Anna, Misriya, wa ma, Kinsiya, Tukinti.
Tukianti.
Okay, Naam, yes, I am Egyptian. Wa ba kinsiya tuki an wa jin siya tu ken ki anti. I don't, what does that mean? I know it's and
jinsiya mean nationality.
Jin, okay, all right. And what is your nationality?
Yes.
Okay. Wama jinsiya ti jinsiya tuki anti. Well, what is your aunt's nationality? Mariam Anna Anna Sauriya. Syria. That's Syria?
Yeah, I am Syrian.
I am Syrian. Okay. Ana Syria. Ana min Syria. Are you Syrian?
Ana min Syria. I am from Syria. Maryam told her that I am Syrian. I am from Syria.
Ana Syria. Ana min Syria. I am from Syria. Okay. Oh, the only difference, the men. Yeah.
Syria is the name of country and Syria is nationality.
Syria is the nationality. And okay.
It means see woman only, not man.
Cool. Zainab, ahlan wa salam. Welcome. Al-Mufradatu.
Al-Mufradat.
Al-Mufradatu. Radatu. Al-Mufradatu.
Vocabulary.
Al-Arzu.
Presentation. So al-mufradat mean vocabulary, al-ard mean presentation.
Okay, vocabulary, presentation. And dodo was to me awa'id. Look, listen, repeat. Could you enlarge it back a little bit?
Do you see it? Can you see it? Do you hear me?
Imagine,
do you hear me? I can't hear you.